I want to go over a couple of common issues that people have when purchasing or renting. It's either a pallet jack or a walkie stacker, which is what we're looking at here. The issue is that when charging the battery, we are more inclined to grab the cord and connect it to the unit. And now you would even see the charger turns on, and you can see the indicator here, but it's not charging. All it's doing is it's just standing by. This particular charger requires that we disconnect the cable from the unit, from the stacker, and we connect it to the charger, which is right here. Now, if we don't do that, it's not going to charge. So we get a lot of phone calls, particularly on rentals, saying, hey, this thing was charging all night and the battery's dead. Well, that's because it was never really charging. It was turned on, but not charging. So just a little pointer. Hopefully it'll help someone out.